Greetings to all. Welcome back to your social studies class. Today we will discuss about the judiciary of India. So let's begin our class. First of all, let's see what do you mean by the term judiciary. The judiciary is the system of courts that interprets and applies the law in the name of the government. The judiciary is an independent organ. The Indian judiciary comprises the Supreme Court at the central level, followed by the high courts in the different states and the district courts in the different districts. The Supreme Court, the high courts, and the district courts are linked with each other. Now, the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court is the highest court in India and it is located in New Delhi. The Supreme Court comprises the Chief Justice and a maximum of 30 other judges. The Chief Justice of India is the head of the Supreme Court. He gives the final judgment in any legal case. Now, the High Court. The High Court is the highest court in the state. The head of the High Court is Chief Justice. Like Chief Justice of Rajasthan, Chief Justice of Patna, etc. Students, please remember, there are 25 High Courts in India. Now, the District Courts. There are also some lower courts in each state. They are called the district courts. The head of the district court is magistrate. That's all for today. Thank you.